Let us consider one last example in the series of examples. Let us suppose the teacher gives this as a negative example of foo. Note, negative example. How do you think the AI agent may refine this concept to exclude this negative example?